se va venduto.
What's this? A message.
Zaza is a physician and an archon.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Αναγνώρισε του τι
έλεγε.
Thank you.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Thank you. reinforce the gears again!
Want to tell me what that was all about?
No. I'll be fine. The Castis! You can make this all go away! My name is Lyra, and you're... you! You've helped so many people. You're amazing and wonderful and powerful and... and you're here!
Thank you. That's nice of you.
You deserve all the praise and more.
They called you a murderer. You don't seem the type, but as the Castis, I have to be sure.
They're sure I'm responsible for what happened to that poor family. They said it's like the other murders, but I couldn't live with myself, I swear. Please, please clear my name.
You said something about other murders.
This was the third time. I just don't understand why they'd blame me. I don't have the stomach to do that.
Where were you when the family was murdered?
If it happened last night, like they said, I was here trying to sleep. Although, lately it's been restless, filled with strange dreams. It's always the same one, over and over.
Were you alone?
Well, yes. I've been so tired lately, I decided to stay in.
I'll find out what really happened. Just point me in the direction of the attack.
Just down the road. Not too far from here.
If I were you, I'd hide until I return.
Oh, good idea. Thank you. You truly are a great de Castis.
I don't want to be spotted here. They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Ah! I should be careful. High security here. Thank you.
Huh. was sure there was something in here. Come on, we'll find him.
Thank you. Τραγωδία κινείται μεταξύ τριών. Όταν το επιχείρημα νομείται πιστικών, τότε δίνεται αν κερδάει.
I should watch my step around here.
Hey!
you can use it.
Have sworn I saw something.
Thank you. Παριστάνε το άλγος αυτόν. Δι' αλλού ευρίσκεται η γνώσης η μη πάρεξ ότι ο εχέφρον που και πενεργεία την κλαφό και ο λιμόνα λέει.
Trust a stranger.
I'm no stranger. I'm Elpis. And I've been watching you.
That's not ominous at all.
Enjoy this!
Seen them yet?
No, just gone.
Don't give up. They are here somewhere.
As you say, sir.
He's gone. He got lucky.
Victory!
I will do better.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Hmm.
your business here?
You don't I'll drop the cloak and dagger. I've been training to become like you, but training isn't enough. You're more than a warrior. The blood of the gods runs through your veins.
I thought they preferred Isu in Atlantis.
The Isu may as well be the divine with how they rule. Cold, calculating, indifferent to the people milling beneath them. But it's not just Isu blood that makes you special, is it? There's something else.
Well, you tell me.
I'm talking about this, your spear.
I almost decapitated the last man that looked at my spear.
Give it back!
Of course, Dicastis. I was just showing off.
So, what do you want from me?
I'm involved with Atlas. He's afraid of taking the relationship public. He says his enemies would exploit me as his weakness, so he keeps me a secret.
Wait, you're in love with Atlas?
From my experience, I'm not sure Isu men truly love. Nevertheless, I need to make him see that I can be his strength. Our partnership might be a key to bridging the gap between Isu and humans.
Your love is strategic.
If we take the relationship public, we could marry and I could rule the district by his side, influence policy, and ease the tension between the two groups. But so long as I am merely human, it can never be. That's why I want to be like you.
You seem very passionate about Atlantean politics.
Atlas doesn't approach the human and Isu conflict with compassion for humanity. I believe I can bring that compassion.
It would be nice to have another ally in Atlantis. What's your plan?
At the Adamant Metallon, they harvest a metal used to create devices just like your spear.
My spear's the strongest metal ever forged. Could this be used to forge other weapons?
Well, adamant ingots could. But what I need is raw adamant. I know the one who can forge it for me. Atlas can't suspect what I'm up to, so make sure you're not seen.
He doesn't know about this?
I'll tell him the truth when the time is right. Please, hurry back.
Alpice is interesting. That's the adamant metallon Alpice told me about. She said I should get the raw adamant without being seen. They'll be on high alert here. This might be where they store the raw adamant after mining it. Got the raw adamant. I'll bring this to Alpice. It's reacting with my staff somehow. Almost like they were meant to be together. Thank you. Raw Adamant, as promised.
Nice to see that you're as skilled as you look. I'm making the right choice to become more like you.
It takes more than a weapon crafted from Adamant to be like me.
Luckily, I'm not crafting a weapon, but a powerful issue device.
Still, all you have is raw adamant.
Until I take it to a skilled blacksmith so he can forge an Isu device from the adamant.
Well, you know where to find the Castis when you need him.
The forging takes time. What we do next will change Atlantis irreversibly. You should make sure you complete all your duties as the Castis before meeting me at the Loma of Atlas.
flowers growing in no time. Beautiful. That should do it. I'll tell Neocles it's done. That doesn't seem good. What happened? I moved your light beams. It seemed to be working, but then...
The beams are aligned, yes, but the power isn't running.
What do you think the problem is?
None of this makes any sense. The light beams should expand across the gardens and present with enhanced photons.
Oh no! Something's wrong with the photons?
Are you making fun of me? Who doesn't know what photons are?
Just me and the rest of the Greek world.
Never mind the photons. When my enhanced source powers the device, it should... Oh! Unless the light is not progressing from the source, rendering it unenhanced.
So the next step is...
Go to the control room and make sure the power source isn't displaced.
And what exactly is this source?
An igneous matter consisting of imperial... It's a rock. Just make sure there's a rock in the control room.
Fine. I'll go see if this rock is there. Looks like Neocles was right. There is no rock here.
Hey! Stop right there! Get back here! Malaka!
a DiCastis doing running around here?
I'm chasing down a thief. Looks like you're the one who took Neoclesis rock.
My name is Melita. I'm an environmental biologist, not a thief. Neoclesis has no claim to a natural power source like this.
That rock must be worth a lot if you're trying to steal it.
You're the DiCastis and you have no idea what the power source is? Aren't you invested in the future of our resources?
It's easy. Put the rock in Neoclesis' device and we'll fix the flowers.
This isn't Neoclesis' first attempt at population balancing. When the flowers were overpicked and the bees started dying, first he attempted to artificially pollinate the flowers. When he artificially pollinated the flowers, the soil degraded. When the soil...
I get the idea. But then, how would you fix the gardens?
I wouldn't. Nature has been healing itself for eons. Neoclesis needs to stop meddling.
Melita! You've always been obtuse about the project. No accountability for civilization's impact on the ecosystem.
Insanity is trying the same thing over and over again and expecting different results. When will you accept your hypothesis has failed?
Failed is inaccurate terminology. I simply adjusted my theory after experiencing unintended results.
Enough bickering, both of you.
You're right. I wanted to destroy the power source to end his project once and for all. But as the DiCastis, it should be your decision.
All right, give me the rock. I'll end this once and for all.
Are you mad? You've completely annihilated our chances at future sustainability!
Trust in Gaia. Nature will heal itself if you allow it.
Thank you, DiCastis. This is the right direction to go in. We might not see improvements right away, but the gardens will heal themselves.
Melita said it would take time for the gardens to heal, but those flowers don't look good. I wonder what she'll make of this.
The what?
What have I missed? What must I do?
Azais, you have your hands full.
DiCastis, you're a welcome sight. The only one I've had in some time.
So many sick. I'm surprised anything can spread in a place as advanced as this.
It's shocking. Nothing I have tried will cure the sick or stop the pathogen spreading. We've lost so many already.
You seem really worried. Have you ever seen a sickness like this before?
No. There are many odd phenomena during this cycle. Plant dying, strange insects, and animal attacks. I worry about what this could signify.
When did you first notice people were getting sick?
At the start of this cycle. It began quite slowly, and I didn't think much of it. But then the cases grew rapidly, day by day. The more that fell sick, the faster the pathogen spread.
Don't worry. We'll find a way to stop the sickness. Tell me what you need.
Well, there was a device being worked on by a scientist named Consus. Its intention was to rapidly heal injuries and eradicate disease.
Was?
His device is missing. Scientists here have tried to replicate it based on the schematics, but it's still in the experimental phase, and it hasn't been tested on humans.
So it may not work.
That's not the biggest issue. Poseidon has outlawed the use of our technology on humans. I fear that if we don't act quickly, the pathogen will spread across Atlantis.
If you think this healing device can help the sick, then I'll make sure you have it.
The wisdom of an issue, but the compassion of a human. You were a good choice for the Gustis. You'll find the device in one of the issue laboratories, in the Consus archive.
I've brought the glowing cloth you've asked for.
It's a nanotech matter regenerator, in fact, but you have it. I can't believe it. Now then, let's see what this thing can do.
Azaris, what the fuck did you do?
I thought I had calibrated correctly. Oh no, what have I done? I killed this poor human. The device doesn't work, and you stole it against Poseidon's laws. What do we do now?
This device is dangerous. Maybe Poseidon outlawed it for a reason. I don't think it should be used on anyone else.
I was so hopeful, but you're right. This device isn't ready to be used on live subjects. All I've done is add to the pain and suffering.
Some things can't be fixed with devices or intellect. There are problems even the Isu can't solve.
I suppose all I can do is return this device to the laboratory and make sure the victims are comfortable until the end.
That's one Archon helped. I hope they're not all this intense. Maybe someone around here saw what happened last night.
Ah, the great Vigastis. What did I do to deserve a visit?
I'm looking into the attack that happened nearby last night.
Ah, of course. I thought that was meant to be handled already.
You mean the mob harassing that woman?
I've said enough.
I understand your hesitation, but I'm trying to get to the bottom of this. I'll make sure whoever or whatever did this is punished.
You've already met the guilty one.
Lyra? You agree with the mob?
Of course I do. I'm the one who told them it was her. I saw her last night, bloody and in a frenzy.
It was dark. How do you know it was her?
I know what I saw.
Is this about what happened last night?
How do you know?
It's all everyone's talking about. And if the Tichastis is here, you must be looking into it.
If you saw or heard anything, I need to know.
I saw it from the distance. Heard it too. Its howl will never leave my mind.
You saw a wolf?
Beast is more like it. If you see it, run!
I'll be careful. These footprints track the blood out of the house. Whoever murdered them left this way. These aren't stab wounds. They're claw marks. This bloody cloth doesn't match the mother or daughter's robes. It must have come off the murderer. I should return to Lyra and let her know what I found.
Well, did you find out what happened?
The evidence I found was conflicting.
Tell me.
Two people saw what happened. One woman heard a wolf howling. But a man said he saw you, covered in blood, and leaving the family's house.
He's lying!
Or mistaken. It was dark, so it could have been anyone. There's more. The killing blows weren't made by a weapon.
Then by what?
It almost looked like claw marks. And then there was this piece of cloth. It didn't match the clothes of anyone there.
That's mine! How did it get there? Someone wants me to look like I was responsible. Tell me the truth, Tichastis.
Drop the act. You killed them.
You're not serious. What about how they died? I don't have claws.
The marks could have been made from animals that smelled the bodies and came to feed.
But the howl...
means nothing except there was a wolf nearby.
You were supposed to prove I was innocent. Don't you know what they do to human murderers? They send them to the arena. I won't let you take me.
I need to go after Lyra before she hurts someone else.
Ordinary wolf.
It was me. What am I?
I've seen this before. A Minotaur, a Cyclops, a Gorgon. All were humans possessed by powerful Isu devices. The only way I could stop them was by killing them. But you're able to change back. Somehow, you're different.
I don't remember coming here. Or why?
If I had to guess, that side of you knew it was caught. Maybe it thought coming out here was the only choice it had.
That side of me. I've had dreams lately of being in a bright room, tied down, pain throughout my body. But now, I think that all really happened. I did kill them then. I don't remember it, but it was me, wasn't it? If you knew you would harm people again, and you could never control yourself, never stop, would you?
Would I what?
Jump?
If I lost control of myself and knew I'd never get it back, I'm not sure what I'd do.
I thought so. This is the only way. If I'm to die, I want to be the one to decide when that happens.
You don't need to do this.
The choice was made for me. I can't go on after what I've done, and what I'd likely do again. Thank you for everything.
Whatever was done to her wasn't her fault.